Hello, hello everyone. We are back. I apologize. For earlier. But things happened. And now we're all good. Okay. Now. Let's do this. Let's get back into the game. We're going to be continue playing Field of Mystria. Sorry about that. I just finished eating my dinner, which was birria ramen. I enjoyed that a lot. But yeah, let's get into the game. Load game. My captioners are on. It's just been a long day. Okay, that's too far back. How has everybody's day been? Hope that your days have been okay. These have been a trying 2 days, and the week just started, you know? Let's get into this. So we only got a few days of summer left. So I wanted to do things to make it worth it. Did I load the right day? I don't think I loaded the right day. Return to the main menu. Yeah, okay, we were on day 22. Why did I leather on? Well, who knows? It's just been a long day. It's been a lot of work, a lot of drama. Let's get it. And I don't mean like drama in my personal life, just drama behind the scenes. Alright, could you meet me and Adeline at the beach? I read that all differently. Why do I continue to do that? Who knows? Sorgan spruced up got me thinking that there's plenty of other places in Mysteria that could use some shine on them. Alright, so we got our next storyline quest, which I'm excited for. Even though I did kind of want to work on getting the land more cleaned up, but this is fine. Actually, we'll go this way to the beach. We'll just do what we gotta do. Whack, whack, whack. Do what we need to do. Alright, let's go. Anything else we need? We don't need anything from down there at this moment. What is this? Okay, we'll take you. Didn't need the time, but we'll take it. There's a lot of love here in Mysterio, but I personally, nothing beats our beach. Let's go to the... You picked the perfect spot to build a house. Tarathea? I'm hoping that's how you say her name. Funny thing though, it's even nicer on that little island to the west of here. I remember. Before the earthquake destroyed the bridge, it was a great spot for fishing and foraging, and also really pretty. I sometimes take my boat past there and it still has all those things. So I thought, why not share again with the rest of the town? What do you think, Ari? Mar Beach sounds like a win to me. Me too. Also, donation box, I think 300 wood, 150 stone, and 55 fiber, then 1,000 gold to deliver. And if you hear woolen barking, whatever, it's blizzard or occasion. Right now, it's blizzard. Because she's such a woo girl. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get what we need. Woo girl, mama's streaming. You don't care, do you, Willie? Let's go. I mean, I guess I could start here. And then go back to the farm and start working on stuff. Gather material from my own land. Because I do want to clean up my farm. So, killing two birds with one stone. Make an announcement. Yeah. Definitely gonna need to turn in some stuff. Let's find out what you are. We'll turn you in later. Did not mean to chop hardwood, but you know what? Hey. If you heard the stampede, it's the dogs. If you hear a man talking, it's my fiance. If you hear craziness, it's also the dogs. Stop fighting, you two! Perks of having a husky and a malamute mix. Blizzard. You're being a menace. Cajun, get from hiding in the bedroom. That's probably why she's being a menace, because you keep teasing her. No one's going to bed yet. Noisy. Jesus Christ, Blizzard. Oh, yeah. I went from chopping wood to getting fiber, because slightly easier to get 50 fiber. There we go. Okay. Why is this being so difficult? All right, we got all the fiber. Cajun, do not come out here to annoy me. Cajun! Let's make sure I get this right. Oh, I didn't even go check the requests. Knock it off! Dogs, I tell you. Lizard has been on punishment since she wasn't allowed to sleep in the bedroom like Cajun is. Because they normally can, but she's been deliberately using the house. The living room and kitchen as her bathroom, which is a no-no, and she knows it's a no-no. So for corrective issues, we crate her for a week, 2 weeks, and then it goes a whole month. And yeah, so this is her first night out and she's already getting in trouble. Leave it to me to have a travels some too. Don't get me wrong, I love my dogs, but they know better. They know no using the potty in the house. That is unacceptable. It's more understandable if you're ill, but no potty in the house. I'm just glad we have like a carpet cleaner and everything. Works really well. And yeah. All right, almost 100 wood. But yeah, today has been hectic. I have tried to stream like 4 times now. Today, and each time it kept failing for some reason, and I can never understand why. Also, if you're here, make sure you do your daily spuds. I'd greatly appreciate it. But yeah. It's a... Today has been complicated, I can say. Do I like that it was that? No. But did I have a choice in the matter? Not really, not today. I had 45 fibers in the house already. I could have just used that, but I did not. It is a-okay. So I figured if I get everything fixed after the drama I've been going through today, I will do a short 2-hour stream and call it a day. I'm hoping to get the project they want done this time, the bridge to the other side of the beach, done. By the end of summer. Just need a whole bunch more wood. Oh no! Almost cut down my tree. That's a plant tree, Kayla. And yes, if you wonder if I talk to myself from time to time, I do. It's a habit now to talk to myself. Neither of you guys need to be drinking right now. It's bedtime. Baba, go to bed. I'm gonna do a 2-hour stream, but this may just only be an hour stream, which is okay with me. Only because this day has been very draining. Mentally and emotionally. Because of all the issues I've had today. hoping tomorrow goes a lot smoother. Knock on wood. I think spend 2 days collecting wood and 2 days collecting stone should be good. All right, let's go get some soup. Free soup. Get your free soup. Also, I plan on expanding my garden area so that way I can earn more money. So I don't have tea, so that's not gonna happen. I do want to expand my crop area just because it'd be nice to have a nice large area. Let's go find something I can eat. I can eat herbs, I think. See what we get. Water bug. Water bug. Oh, I have a real question for y'all. Do you say water or water? Or that's a good question. Water or water? For me, I say either or, depending on my mood. Let's get some water chestnuts as well. I haven't fully committed to dating a certain character yet. If anyone else is playing this game, have you committed to someone yet? Someone you 100% know you want to have a romance with? Because I was leaning towards more March, but it seems like a lot of people are going for March just because he's the, you know, the edgy character. He's Fields, a mysterious version of Shane and the Grumpy Old Man from Stardale. Which is why I keep telling people that it's their personalities put together. And that gives you March. Because, like, am I wrong? I don't feel like I'm wrong when I say that. I wonder if you cut down the coconut tree if it gives you something else, you know what I mean? Okay, so I might have to spend another day chopping one, maybe. Maybe we'll see. Any treasure? I wish I could use this in mines. Like, if it can really protect me, I'd be happy. We're gonna go to bed. We're gonna finish up the wood. Then start on stone. Another good way, if you do want to clear your land to get stone, would be going to mines. But since I have plans to expand my farm, want to clear as much as I possibly can. So we're going to start with some stone and with some wood. Yeah. Alright, ad break should be over. You guys should be back. Welcome back from the ads. All ads do support me and my channel. So I greatly appreciate you sticking around while ads were happening. I need to find bigger rocks around town. Alright, let's do this. We're going to cut down some more trees. And then we're going to find some decently bigger rocks. I need what, like 71 more wood? I may even use one of my free bass to make sure I get this going. Alright, time to go get some soup, and I'll just eat the veggies in my pocket, then we'll go find some bigger rocks. Nothing that I need right now. Soup, get your soup. Soup is on. I've never caught cod before, so we'll see. Hi, Marge, just want to say hi to you. Even though you're a grumpy young man. See, look at that rock. That's what we need. A rock like that. Three things to do, mate. Wow, I'm surprised those two were so little compared to a peach.
dig this up.
No, I don't want any sharks. Well, I don't know. I might go for her instead. Alright, got distracted. Let's go do this. Oh, here's something. I already got you, but I guess I can sell you later. Let's get some wood. Alright, how much was that? Ah. Still need a bit more. Good thing I got coconuts. They didn't do much, but enough for me to cut down the next few trees. Which means we're gonna have to work even harder. One more tree. Then we should have all the wood. Now all day tomorrow we can just focus on rocks. I caught one of you before, but who knows? Yeah, I did. Bugs are in here that I haven't seen before. Alright, let's go home. Knock out 9 more rocks. Apparently I've caught those before. Let's do this. Since we're right here. Also, I think I might have some in here. No, I have... Oh no, I do have rocks. Cool. Still having controller issues, I see. You know what? At least my mic is still on and working compared to earlier. There we go. Alright, hold on. Who am I supposed to talk to when I'm done with this? Tarithia. I think that's how you say her name. Get this done, and then whatever I have time for after this. I will work on the rest of my farm. This is all I needed. I had more than I needed. Oh, I caught that before. Water bug. If you just heard mooing just now, that would be Cajun. Probably telling on Blizzard for something. Hilarious, right? try to make my farm and land a little bit bigger. Did not mean to do that. Just add a couple rows. There we go. Just a little bit bigger. I am gonna need to start saving up for like a barn and stuff too. Because one of these quests requires you to have chicken eggs and stuff. And as you can see, I don't have any chickens on my farms. So we're gonna deal with this cutscene. Actually, I should have been looking where she is. And then we're gonna end stream for tonight. That wasn't her. Let's see if we can find the lady. This little man. Someone else. Oh, she's back at the beach. Yeah, we'll do the cutscene and the live stream for tonight. He said it's been a long day. It's been mentally draining and emotionally. So I'm gonna make sure I give myself a good night of rest. But yeah, let's do cutscene. Hopefully she's still over here. And I could do this before nighttime. Are you inside? You are inside. Hey, guess what? Ready! So hard to tell, but my character has cat ears. Very happy to complete this quest. That looks like anything different is hiding over here. And if you want some coconuts, there you go. Want anything else? There you go. But we have that open now, so yay. We did one of the main storyline quests. Very proud that we got this far. We got a whole bunch of personal quests. Well, requests. Or attacks, if you want to call them. From people in town that we still need to do. But hopefully after that, we'll get our next story quest. Which I'm very excited about. So to everyone that's watching, thank you for joining me today. No, this is not my normal time of streaming, but things happen. You gotta make do with what you got. And that's what I definitely did today. So who was up to join me? I appreciate you. I know a lot of people usually are going to bed, in bed, and watch, doing their daily routine, nightly routine, or daytime routine, depending where you are. So yeah, I appreciate you guys being here with me today. Tonight, I should say. Tomorrow, hopefully, I'll be streaming at normal time, as long as nothing happens. Knock on wood. Yeah, thank you. And good night.